face in for this one, Ann.
Certainly slabby and down slopey.
Yeah. This guy's a little bit loose.
Yep.
This guy over here is really good. There's hands on the side. Not only in a great foot right here. So I just transitioned over to this side. You're gonna love it. Yeah, it's all good. Sorry, man. Let me see where we're going here, Annie. What do you think, Justin? Should I go all the way down there?
It's either down or up and around.
I think up and around might just be easier.
Yeah, if you can weave the rope.
Well,
agree. Cool once you make it.
Yeah, yeah.
You can put it on the left side around that as you make it. On the right side, I'm sorry.
Okay, Ann, so you wait for me. Left toe is, and then somehow wiggle my leg over this son of a bitch on up here.
That's just some ridge running now.
Yep. But flip it over, Annie.
Flip it over?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then there. This is what you're talking.
Oh yeah, and then up around that guy.
Cool. I do.
How's the wind pull?
Very, very similar. But now that I figured it out, I think we'll be okay. It's virtually the same. I'm just sort of facing in here, and you can come to me as you wish. There is a toe hold here, halfway down. It's quite good.
Yep.
And then, not much. I'm sort of just sitting, sliding till I reach here, which is a great stance. Thanks, Justin. Good job. Good job. That's it. You got it. And then I just sort of slid down until I came to here. I'll get out of your way. Nice. Right here?
Yeah, that looks good.
Now closer.
Yeah, you'll get it. It's a nice stall. It's, that guy's a little loose, right?
How's it look to you, Paul?
All good. I could do this or the next one, whatever you want.
Alright. If that one's good, do it.
Okay. I got you.
I got a bad stance. I need to lean forward.
Yep, come lean on this thing. Sorry.
That's okay.
Bring your feet closer.
Wait a minute, it's not over. Hold on. There. No, around once.
More. Okay, we'll be very gentle.
Can you flip that down farther?
Yeah, I'll try. I just want to pull them off. That's pretty good.
Okay, we're around twice.
How's your footing? Yeah, I can do it. Give me a second. You can just... Sorry. I want to get out of your way here.
No, I have a good stance.
You do?
Yeah.
I gotta get out of your way anyway because I gotta delay him. Okay. Stand by. You're on.
Hey, don't pull anymore.
Okay.
Stick it there. I've got a horn slung here.
Okay. You can see it?
Yep.
Nice. Plenty of slack.
All right.
Nice. Maybe sort of go this way. Yeah.
Heading down to that bump down there.
Yeah. Not so far.
Thing to your right, the pointy one down look good.
This guy?
Yeah, is it solid?
Very.
Okay, go to that.
Yeah, and there's a sling here, it's a wrap station.
Oh, really?
Yeah, right here.
Perfect. You can go through it and put it in.
Okay, will do. Are you coming this way? Nice. That's it. Touchdown. Brilliant.
Is there a rough station?
Yep, right here. Beauteous. Looks like it was set today. Two of them. So I've got, you'll have to lift me off that horn in just a second. Stay still if you don't mind.
Yep.
Just for a moment. Don't do what I did. I don't know what I did. Just don't do it. Yeah. I'm gonna clip in here, Annie. Hang on.
Yeah, enough?
Yep. I'm clipped and locked.
Okay. Man, join you?
Is there room? Yep, there's room.
And I'm at this one.
Thank you. Yep, no worries.
Taking you guys off the way.
Okay, I'm clipped and locked.
Do you want me to move?
You can go clip in. You want a belay still? I could give you one.
I think it'd be good. Okay.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
A little farther down.
I got it.
Great, cheers. Sorry.
Where am I? We're clipped in, right?
I am.
I'm not clipped in.
you've got your wrap extension or PAS or something, you could clip this. Nice. I think these cords look really good. I always like that. Okay, hands clipped too. Okay.
Yep.
I'll take you off and you can pull some rope in and then put me on.
Just flick it right here.
Stand by.
He's putting you on, Blay.
You need to pull rope in first.
That's too much slack. So just, I'll just flake it right here.
Okay.
Because we want it to go over this, don't we?
Yeah.
Right under here.
Right.
Okay. I got it.
Okay.
Okay, this is it.
I'm gonna go over your
okay,
anchor.
Good.
That sounds good. So I'll pull you off in outer space. Justin, you're on belay.
You feel it okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna move my PAS.
No, it's, I think this is gonna be okay. As long as it doesn't bother you.
No.
It's all about the awkwardness. It's kind of a sport we've chosen. You got it. Got it. Take it in.
You see?
I can see.
That's
okay. There's a bit of a thing there, I must say. Nice. Good job.
Yeah. This one.
Now I can there's room for me to just step down. I'm exposed, but I'm clipped in, so.
So.
Or I could go up here.
Here's what I think I want you to do. I think I know where I am. And we're gonna go see the blue sling sticking out of the edge of the next buttress.
Yes.
You guys are both clipped in there. Lay me down. I'm gonna get on that anchor. And then I'm gonna lower each of you to the that thing.
Nice.
Yeah, but let's see.
And we will want to straighten you out here, Annie.
You'll have to make some room for me.
Yep, we got to do a few things.
Is there room for everybody here?
Well, I think somebody needs to go up here. That probably should be Anne. Hang on, I'm going to yeah, see, we got screwed up this way. So if I want you to go up there.
Why don't I come down, flip in.
Can you move over? Oh, you can't get
on. There's. Yeah, Anne, can you go up there?
I just need. Yeah, you can actually. That's fine. Sorry. Easy peasy. Milk and cheesy.
Where am I stuck?
Sorry.
I don't have room. Hold on. No, I got room. My PAS.
Oh, you do. You do. It just needs to go around the. Hold on, Anna. You tell me when you're stopped moving off.
Stopped.
Okay.
There we go.
So don't. The trick
Whatever
is now
you do,
you're in the rope.
Don't pull this. Up. Right? Off?
Yep.
So don't stand up further than you are if you can. You could sit your ass there and your feet here if you want.
I'm gonna do that
or
right
the
now.
Other way.
See how the rope is over her.
We're going to untie so it's going to work out.
Yep.
All your clipped in?
Yes, sir, right here.
Hands locked. Do the same for myself. Lost my belay device.
What? You can lose it. It's on your rack somewhere.
Oh, I think it is. What do you got?
Me fast. It's okay. Fast isn't bad.
This all right?
Yep.
You're on rappel. Remember, you don't have to down climb.
Yeah.
Don't down climb.
Okay.
Feet up high.
Okay.
can get, yeah, the rope over what it's over, that's good.
Yep. Okay.
Yep.
Okay, a little more. Thank you.
Want me to flip it?
We can put it into this thing here.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Down I go. Okay. Slack. Yeah. Oh yeah, good point. Clipped and locked. Thank you.
that line, if she needs some help to steady her, you can pull on it.
Okay. I'll bring in the slack too. Nice. And that little slab below you is the one where I use my left hand to just keep from skidding off. I have your rope, so I've got you stabilized a little bit.
Let me know when I need to give you slack again.
Hold on.
You'll get it.
Oh my God.
Okay, I can do that. Okay. For a little slack. Use my safety.
That thing you should clip to your blade loop. Clip it to something.
This guy, I agree. I was just realizing that. Thank you. Quite right.
You're on me.
Okay.
And,
okay, Annie.
Beautiful.
Right now.
And
I'm off.
You can flake this and tie into the end.